take the bird to the center of the ring, and you lay your money down. You get an uneasy feeling when your life's there.
Today
on
is
the ground.
Wyatt's birthday. Today, he's going to learn an awful lot about life.
I aim to tell the boy about me going to jail.
He knows all about that.
Not about Kansas City, you don't.
You'd really do that, wouldn't you?
I would.
I knew I was going to Kinks. I knew for sure.
It's all the money we have in the world. $1,200. And I want you to take it tonight and bet every bit of it on Wyatt.
Huh.
You have never won a damn lasting thing in your life, Stoke Yoder, except maybe me.
Vincent Van Patten is Wyatt. And Wyatt's got a lot to learn.
Well, this is your big day, boy. Welcome to sport. Good luck in that pit.
Thinks we did the whole number. 50 times, 100, or maybe more after all these years.
Who told him that?
I did.
Well, hell, I can't go crawling back on my hands and knees to that woman. I've got to take my life into my own hands. If I don't, neither me nor Wyatt will have a place to hang our hat. It's that damn simple.
If you don't know, Mr. Yoder's holding a 12-gauge. It is aimed to tear away a fair share of this barn and a heap of people. If you interfere with him, even if you could shoot him in the back, it'll still go off.
And tell the world you're you. You gotta be tough, gotta be proud. Just to live, you've got to wait.